We're on a fall break adventure today.
Hi.
The boys are hopping in the back.
Hi.
And we are going to take the something Provo loop that wraps from Springville all the way over to Provo, which should be pretty good. I've never done it before. So, boys want to sit in the back and have a little fun. And it's a pretty fall day. Let's see what we find. Maybe we'll see some bears.
Maybe be some bears.
Yeah, some bears.
Maybe
we can fight them. Very pretty up here. Mountain. We were just up that mountain yesterday night.
West Mountain? Oh, yeah.
That's Lakes Mountain.
Way to West Mountain.
Right over there. Very pretty.
Yep.
Let's keep pushing ahead.
Why?
Because we're going further.
Wait, but I want to go up there first to look at the binoculars.
Maybe on the way back.
No. Keep going,
Dad. Let's go. Got a little update, a little higher up the hill. You can see a lot more now. You can see all of Provo and Springville, Spanish Fork, Payson, all the way down close to, I don't think you can quite see the Nephi, but you can see a long way. Here's the peak. We made it. And everybody's alive.
Yep. Can I use the binoculars?
Sure.
I'm after Eli.
It's very pretty.
I want to take it off. Wait, no. No, take it off.
One of these days I gotta hike that mountain right there, and then that mountain right there. But not today. Another day. What do you see, Eli?
I
found our house.
You did?
Uh-huh. Seeing it in the day is a lot easier than at night. My house is right. That's the high school. And then you go up that way, and that's the little corner stop where that house is. And then just up this way is our house.
Wait, what?
I'll show Eli.
Here.
Okay. Full thrusters?
Yeah! Miles, you can't hold on to anything. Okay,
Hey, don't whack your heads.
We won't.
Are you recording us?
Yep.
I said hit.
Oh!
That completes your ride.
That was super fun.